It's how I get on and off. I get off on the right.
Okay. Do a little review. Hopefully you can see the bike. Can't really see my camera. I got these Wild Heart panniers, soft panniers. Haven't really put them through the test. I haven't gone camping with them yet. But they've stayed on. They seem to keep the dust out. Apache case, tusk pannier racks. These are shovel or rake or tool hangers for a garage, and I just bolted them on here. And I got some bungee cords. Hopefully this will hold my tent when I go camping. Apache case has some stuff. Got a little temperature thing. Oh, it is 57. Got some extra gloves, just my junk in here. A little light, LED light pops in there, theoretically. There you go. Case seems to be work okay. I put these things on. These are cabinet pulls I found at Ace Hardware. I use those as kind of like their little roof rack things. Little rack thing I can strap my sleeping bag and another bag on top of that. Let's see. These, I think I went with the cheap Chinese knockoff before and then I upgraded to those. Chinese ones were fine, but I'm so fat, I really wanted the high dollar one. I think those, they were $80. I think they were tusk. I can't remember. Probably. Dirt racks, guards, tusk deflex, hand guards. Let's see. Of course, Bigfoot sticker. It is Idaho, Washington, Pacific Northwest. He's a friend of ours. Some LED lights, I think. 44 watt with some mounts. They work well. I haven't ridden it at night yet. I put them on last fall and it's just been too cold at night to ride. It's been below freezing. The skid plate. I cannot remember the brand of that skid plate. I'm so bad. Oh, what is that? Enduro Engineering. That's a beautiful piece of gear right there. And I don't believe it was too much, like $155 or something. Love it. Alrighty. Can't remember where I got the mount. I'm so bad. I've had it for a year, and I add stuff here and there. My good old machete. And then, of course, my good old military bayonet I've had for years and years. And then this little tank bag. And it's not really a tank bag. It's, I got in here. Yeah, I don't know why I have receipts. Little flashlight, tire pressure gauge. And it's stuck on here with this big chunk of Velcro. And then the Velcro, I hand sewed it to the bag. So it's not going anywhere. And it's not really a traditional tank bag. It doesn't really carry anything other than registration, insurance, lighter, little things. So, added this seat, Mad Dog gear. I think this was like $20 off of Amazon. Just to add a little bit more padding, and that made a little bit of a difference. It's a little bit more comfy, and I also got a big piece of, like, it's like a black pad memory foam. It's like a hunting pad thing that. And it just straps on there and adds a little bit more comfort, but honestly, I don't really notice that big of a difference over when it's added to that. I don't know why. Let's see. The tires, the Shinko 244s. Upgraded those. I think there's only 700 miles on those. I've been in a lot of loose dirt, rocks. Not a lot of sand up here. Haven't really done any mud with those. I did take the stock tires and went up a muddy road just a few miles from here down that way, and I crashed. First time I laid the bike over, it was so squirrely, I just couldn't keep it straight, and it dumped it. Didn't hurt it. So then I upgraded to these, and they're noticeably better, but I haven't tried them in mud. But I have a Tusk D-Sport rear that I was thinking about throwing on, but I want to try these out a little bit more. So anyway, that's it. 2022 Kawasaki KLR 650 non-ABS. Purchased brand new and from, I think it was Carl Cycle, Boise, Idaho, 300 miles away. I had to go a long ways to find a bike last year, still in COVID, and dealers were marking these things up to like $9,500 out the door. I got this one for $7,500 out the door, so I was happy. I thought about selling it, and I tried to sell it last summer because I hated it compared to my Harley, and I was trying to get like $9,000 for it with all this stuff on it and no bites. So I decided, well, dang it, I'm just going to keep it. And then it turns out I love it, so I had a lot of fun on it. So alrighty, that's it.